And I'm about to get tonight. Goddamn. Who you know got it like this? Who you know party like this? Take a shot, took the ball like.
Yo guys, what's up? And I'm back with another Beyblade Burst unboxing for you guys. So today I'm unboxing Odax. So they used to sell it in the double dual packs, but now they sell it in the recolored version. So as you can see, there is the yellow part and the orange part. So these are the statistics of the Beyblade. So there's 6 attack, there's 3 burst, there's 2 weight, 2 defense, 5 weight, 2 agility, and 1 stamina. So this is the energy layer, the forge disc, and the performance tip, or the driver. So now let's unbox. So here are the parts of the Beyblade. So first of all, the energy layer. So if you want to scan the QR code, you can just scan it right now. So you can get it in the Beyblade Burst app, which is the game. Right, so here it is. There's yellow and there's orange. And there are, it looks really cool from the back. And there are 2 ninja stars here, like 2 silvery ninja stars. So here's the forge disc. It's 0. You can see why there's not really much edges and it's just like curved, the whole shape. And the performance tip. The performance tip, there's not really much special things about it. It's like the screw trident wedge, but it's only a bit thicker. So now I'll do a review about the Beyblade. So as you can see, the Odax, it doesn't come with a ripcord launcher. So I'm just going to use my Spriggan launcher for the moment. So 3, 2, 1, go. So it is an attack type, as you can see, and it's spinning around as if there is an opponent waiting for it to be attacked. So guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and hope you enjoy this video.